station momentarily.
Though the Expo attracts the latest innovations and technological wonders, Hesperia is constantly paving the way forward with their reverence of the past. Preserving important historical craft and Xeno vehicles, Hesperia defines spaceflight in entirely new ways by providing unique experiences that would otherwise be unavailable to modern pilots.
invite everyone to join me. Hope you are all doing your best.
Xeon ships are becoming a more common sight across the UEE. but it wasn't too long ago that their sale was completely forbidden by the Xi'an Emperor. Now, thanks to a growing trade between our two species, Xi'an manufacturers like Gatak and Apoa are producing vehicles specifically for humans to pilot. Even more promising, some new ships have been designed for human and Xi'an crew to serve alongside each other.
Well-traveled routes around the home sector, how you get there is half the fun. Find your next craft of choice with the 2951 IAE.
It's not uncommon for human manufacturers to offer unique features and designs to make their ships stand out from the crowd. But the Banu take a slightly different approach when it comes to crafting their vehicles. Heavily and freely borrowing from each other and even other species, Banu ships are made by combining the best features and best technology they can get their hands on.
Protection services are asking all guests to be extra vigilant when it comes to